right, man. I'll check it out.
لازم تهدي اعصابك يا زلمه، قلت لك بدك تهدي اعصابك.
طيب
لازم تهدي
اعصابك. عماد
لويس مان، وير از يوسف؟
واتس جوين اون برو؟
وات دو مين واتس جوين اون؟ تشيل هوم بوي، لوك ات ذا ريل استيت، انجوي.
يوسف، يو سيد هي بي هير.
يو واتس رونج وذ يو مان؟ يو واتس جوين اون؟
هي فاكين نوز وير ان ذا شيت.
وات دو اي نو؟
اي تولد تشيل مان، شيت.
Tell me what I just walked into.
Shit!
Tell me!
Please, what have you done? I'm sorry! Don't! Shit!
Fuck you!
No!
Man, this town is full of degenerates.
Man, this is bullshit! You better tell me where the fuck we at, bro!
What did the Yusuf show?
You don't want to follow your buddy, or do you?
Stay away from me! Stay away from me!
Look! Here! I have a parachute! Take it! We were hoping to get Yusuf and wiretap! They don't know shit about you, believe me!
Snitching motherfucker! I didn't do nothing to you! Tahir did, and I met soon after.
Oh, whatever do you mean?
Dude took a dive down to sea level, bro. Motherfuckers set you up with a noose so they could take your business.
I cannot believe it. They were brothers to me. I would have brought them anything they wanted.
Sometimes, bro, money ain't enough.
I have a deep sadness in me, Luis. Will you join me, please? For an orgy of champagne, cocaine, women, watermelons, and whatever else this city may have to offer. We must forget them.
You're gonna have to do the forgetting by yourself, man. I got a lot of other business to deal with. I'll see you around, man, okay?
The sexual revolution lost.
The city full of assholes, man.
All right.
Sorry, lady.
Daddy and daughter going to a party ball? Abstinence rings? I mean, holy shit. Gee, Dad, if you're going to be that worried about your daughter's vagina, maybe you should just go register yourself as a sexual offender. It never gets creepy enough here in the land of dream. Liberty Rock Radio, lots of rock and me getting poetically angry in between.
And left several dead. Although police are unsure exactly what happened, amongst those dead was club owner Vic Manzano.
Please make a U-turn where safe. In 50 yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn left.
Fuck this!
Yards. Turn right.
Jesus! Destiny, what's up, man?
Hey, boss. I'm just wondering when you think you're gonna do a shift at the club. This place could do with that Luis Lopez magic.
I'll try to put some time in soon, man. It's just been kind of crazy. Trust me. Look after things.
You have arrived.
Than shoulders. We're getting air up money. We're getting air up money. Ho! 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 And again, let's go.
Hey, bro.
Nigga! Yo, this is Jonelle. As Jonelle, nigga.
I think you want to moderate your use of the word, bro. It's not fucking cool, all right?
Listen, are we gonna do this or what? I'm on the fucking clock, man.
Chill, baby. Get into it. Feel it. Let's go. Ho.
Yo, what's wrong with you, man?
Nothing wrong with me, homeboy. I'm going to build the biggest fucking building in this fucking town. The biggest. My name will go down in history.
Yeah, I don't doubt that, man. What'd you want?
Well, I heard from a friend that we can get some real hardware. A bit like the chopper, but better, partner. Better.
Yeah, I don't think I can handle any more of that shit, partner.
I'm talking something seriously intense. How about a motherfucking noose tank? Give it up, bro. Come on. Come on!
Hey, what you need a noose tank for, man? What are you, crime fighting now?
I want it. Come on, baby, you and me, doing our tank thing, just rolling like some desert storm niggas. Huh? Ooh, Chinese person. Bye-bye, nigga.
You're fucking ridiculous, man.
Hey, man. Money, is it money? Is that money you want? Here, here, have it. But come on, let's go get this thing. Come on, come on, baby, get up, come on. Let's go again, to the left. And we got an A-Rap money. Come on, baby, we got an A-Rap money.
Yusuf.
Oh, Papa. What are you doing here? Welcome. Welcome, Papa. This is my business associate, Mr. Luis. Mr. Luis. Allah, he is the greatest technical advisor in the whole city. And this is his wife, Jaundice.
Careful, motherfucker!
Yes, and, you know, we were just having a little creative meeting and things went a bit crazy, and I somehow lost my pants. But, you know, Papa, I tell you, you're looking very well, in fact.
I knew how disgraceful you were. But I didn't realize quite how shameful you were.
No, Papa. Things are not how they look.
Things do not look good, son.
Don't judge a book by its cover, father. That's what you taught me.
When a book is called guns, drugs, hookers, and no pants, I think I don't need to read it.
Well, Papa, you know, these people, they mean nothing to me. In fact, they're just going. Go, get out. You, Mr. Lewis, take your wife, Mrs. Lewis. And may I say, madame, this is not a very appropriate way for a married woman to dress. I told them many times, father, this is a disrespectful way to dress. Do they listen to me? Allah, no, never. And you, by the way, I'll text you in about 1 minute about the tank, okay?
The news tank?
Shh! Go and leave right now. Don't you dare come back without... knocking first. These people are a disgrace, Papa. But I tell you, moving swiftly on, you will be very proud of my plans I want to show you for the Imperial Amir Towers. I tell you, Papa, magisterial doesn't do justice to it.